Okay. So yeah, we have the thing talking to Rin at night, and we have... Saigusa. So we'll talk to Saigusa, and be done. As I cross the pedestrian bridge, I see something that grabs my attention. From the way she's walking in tiny steps that are almost hops, she has to be Saigusa. We haven't made eye contact, and ordinarily it wouldn't be strange for us to pass each other by like this, but... I thought you were older now, Gil.
What?
Yeah,
I guess she could be mistaken for a middle schooler. I guess that's not really surprising.
Yeah, Gil?
Sweet, sweet Yukika. He won't be like this forever, sadly.
Yeah.
Is it just a case of her brothers wanting her attention? That's kind of what it seems like. They're just talking, man. Chill. I hide behind a bench and continue observing. That blonde boy is unmistakably Gilgamesh. Better known as Child Gil, the charismatic kid who's lately become a godfather to the brat mafia of Miyama kids.
ところで Yukika, 今日は陸上部の練習はないんだよね? 午後の予定は真っ白?
うん、真っ白。お洗濯は午前中に済ませちゃったから、晩ご飯までゆっくりしようかなって。
そっか。公園には散歩に来たんだね。よかった。たまたま保護者に嫌気がさして公園に出てきたんだけど、風向きが変わってきた。僕の幸運も捨てたもんじゃないね。Trouble
at home. Where has he been staying again? Is it ever mentioned? Because I don't think he stays at the church, does he? I mean, maybe? Does he? I feel like it was mentioned before. I'm not sure.
ギル君のお母様って、その…
あれ?コータたちから聞いた? うん、母親じゃなくて保護者なんだけどね。これが気難しい人で、些細なことで怒るんだ。ユキカとは正反対。
Ooh. I, 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 I assume he stays at the church still, right? So I'd assume it's Karin?
いや、比べることさえ失礼かな。あっちはただの主人で、ユキカは僕の好きな人だからね。
I'm not sure, I can't remember. I feel like it was mentioned where he stays.
ほんと、どうせ保護者がいるのなら、ユキカがマスターだったらよかったのに。
Okay.
え、マスター？うん、それより、
She's like, wait, what?
うん、好きな人。言ったでしょ？友達でいるよりお姉さんがいいって。
Gil, no. Down boy.
ユキカはどう？年下は初めて？
You can't just... Gil, you can't just say that. That's not okay. I feel like Gil knew Shiro was there and was baiting him. That I'm a good little boy routine was all an act, just as I thought. Yep. At this rate, the rabbit like Saigusa will be gobbled up.
Wait there! At the Ikoi's battle field, what are you going to do with this situation?
You can't say that to a little kid. even if it is Gilgamesh, you can't just say that out loud. God damn it.
Emiya-kun!
Ah, Oni-san!
Saigusa separated from the blonde kid with a cry of surprise. On the other hand,Child Gil shoots a disgruntled look in my direction.
Sayonara, Emiya-kun! I remembered Yo, so konnichiwa!
Wait. Whoosh! She runs away with the speed of a wild rabbit. She was so startled that I began to feel bad about what I did.
Mattaku, dare ga shiki joukyou desu ka?お兄さんにだけは言われたくありませんね。
Yeah, with all the women that live with him, I guess, yeah.
事実だろ。なんで三枝に粉かけてんだよ、お前。何の遊びか知らないけど、世の中にはからかっていいやつと悪いやつがいるんだからな。
You know, I don't think he was teasing her. I think he was being dead serious. Which might be even worse.
あ、そっちのが失礼です。僕は真剣にユキカが好きなんだから。
嘘だ。だって、いや、確かにこういうのを疑うのは失礼だよな。ああ、その、本当に本気で？
嘘偽りはありません。生涯の伴侶にはユキカのような女性が理想です。
Where I don't doubt you there, I feel like your, older self would very much disagree. Gah. He says such an embarrassing thing so boldly that I begin to feel embarrassed for doubting him.
それは遊び扱いして悪かった。しかしだな、どんな風の吹き回しだよ。お前、セイバーが好きなんじゃなかったのか？
Didn't they talk about this before? Like, the older Gil is obsessed with her, sort of. But...
セイバーさんは日輪ですからね。僕はあんまり興味ありません。家臣としては使いようがあるんでしょうけど、添い遂げる相手としては失格です。
恐ろしいこと言うな。
Yeah, a bit. A little bit.
要するにあれか、三枝の家庭的なところというか、包容力があるところが良いと。
Yeah.
それは勘違いですよ、お兄さん。ユキカは包容力があるんじゃなくて、誰かに庇護されなくちゃいけない人です。 僕は大輪のバラより野に咲く花の方が大事なんです。素朴な花を素朴なままでどれだけ守ってあげられるか、それが男性の包容力だと思っていますから。
Okay. I guess I'm speechless. In short, this kid is saying that Saigusa might lack any redeeming features, but that's a really good thing in itself, which is really mean. What should I do about this? I might really find myself coming to like this guy.
つまり、好きな相手を支配するんじゃなくて、大事に育てて見守るのがお前の愛情表現なのか。
支配なんてものは支配されたい人間にしか通じないルールです。そのあたりどうも年を取ると忘れちゃうみたいでして、願わくば僕はいい指導者でありたかったんですけどね。
Yeah, you get twisted, unfortunately.
本当、どうしてみんなに怖がられるようなことするかな。
Wow.For the good of all the people in the world, this king should stay as a child. Definitely. No doubt about it. Yeah.
けどさ、それだけ手を入れて、自分好みに実らなかったらどうするんだよ。見守るってことは、強制しないってことだろ？見守った結果、ほら、なんだ。お前が苦手なマスターと同じになったらどうするんだ？
Good question, actually.
その時は切り捨てるだけですね。僕とは縁がなかったということで。
Oh, okay. This card seems like a bad choice of words.Take back the previous statement. This guy hasn't changed one bit. That callousness is a part of his very nature that nobody can ever hope to change. At least it's not to the same extreme degree that his older self is. You know, like.
じゃあ、サイグサが遠坂みたいになったら、それで愛情は冷めるわけか。
愛情は冷めません。ただ、それ以上愛情のメモリが増えなくなるだけです。永遠に変わらないものになるんですね。増えることもないけど死ぬこともない。
OK。
一度得た愛情は消えません。可愛さ余って憎さ云々っていうのは違うんですよ。それは単に新しく生まれた憎しみが今まで培った愛情を超えただけの話なんです。
I see.So, for example, a boy who currently believes in both the good and evil of humanity, one day is overcome by such hatred so as to render that love worthless to him. Okay.
まあ、そういうケースもあるということです。どんなに人道に反する男でも、困ったことに愛情は生きている。それが人々には同じものに見えてしまって、結果、人間として恨まれることになる。ええ、いっそ完全な非人間ならその男は神様なんだって区別されるんでしょうけどね。
Yeah, I guess. Bidding me farewell, the blonde child turns on his heel.He isn't heading in the direction that Saigusa ran off to, but rather towards the bridge into Shinto.
Oi! Saigusa を追いかけるんじゃないのか？
要件は果たせたからいいです。ユキカは弟思いだから、もしかしたら夜まで帰りの遅い弟たちを探しているかもしれない。それ、危ないでしょ？今日は4日目。夜の橋は一番危険なんだから、万が一ってこともある。
Oh, so you're gonna go find her brothers and send them home. So she doesn't have to.
けど、お兄さんのおかげで、ユキカは家に帰ったし、 少なくとも明日まではここには寄りつかない。
Was that your intention to begin with, Gil? Was to get her to go home?
ちょっと惜しかったけど、僕としてはまあまあ許容範囲の結末でした。
Okay. And with a perfectly unperturbed smile on his face, the King of Heroes departs. Huh.Suddenly, I feel unnecessarily sentimental. Although he seems to be as capricious as ever in the face of this irregularity. Maybe he's finding just as much to treasure in these carefree days as the rest of us. Maybe. Oh, another wallpaper.